I don't have
though
a target.
Our long war against the Legion has ended, the Horde cannot afford a moment of respite. Meet me in my chambers in the Undercity, where we can discuss our next move discreetly. We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way. What joy is there in this curse?
Loktar. Soldiers of the Horde, ready your blades.
Today, we march on the Kaldori.
Shall we get to work? Knife?
First, let me signal the others to begin their assault. This fire burns with purple smoke. They should see it rise above the trees soon. After you, champion, you mark the safe targets. I'll bring them down. That wasn't a guard, but far be it from me to stop us from murdering the Alliance. No, no. This one belongs to me.
Nothing quite as satisfying as taking out an Alliance commander, and so easily. That should do it. How does it feel to single-handedly sack an entire city? Let's not waste time. Let's impress the Warchief and earn ourselves a nice reward.
What are we, if not slaves to this torment?
Go with honor. Strength and honor for the Horde.
What can I do for you?
Chugga 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 choo choo! Chugga 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 choo choo!
Where did all of these wisps come from? What would you ask of me? We are the true might of Kalimdor.
Chugga 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 choo choo! So you mean I'm stuck with this hair color? I went to Undercity to get a facial. Ugh, have you seen these people? I said, you don't have a lower jaw and you're gonna give me a facial? She got mad. At least I think she did. You ever heard someone talk with on a lower jaw? She sounded like a murloc. Mirrors can't talk. Luckily for you, they can't laugh either.
You will come no further, Banshee Queen.
Soldiers, no! Do not rush the... Ah, fools! At least now we know how dangerous the wisps can be. Time for games. What are we if not slaves to this torment? There will be nowhere to run when next we meet Malfurion. To Zorumgar, quickly!
I serve the Horde.
I have no time for games.
A wall of wisps. Surely it is nothing our Dark Rangers and a few demolishers cannot overcome, my lady.
The scouting party I led to Malfurion underestimated the wisps. They paid the price for doing so. We cannot destroy the wisps, not in numbers enough to matter. But we may be able to disperse them.
Interesting. The wisps respond to Malfurion's call. But what if more of the forest were to cry out for help?
Precisely what I was thinking. Champion, would you be so kind as to test our theory?
What's up? Keep it real!
You want explosions? Buddy, you got it. Hop into one of these beauties and take it for a spin.
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way. It seems the Wisps are susceptible to distraction. We will exploit this weakness to get past them. Sarfang, take a squad into Fellwood. Seek a path over the mountain into Darkshore. But leave the siege weapons under my command. We will squeeze Malfurion from both sides.
War Chief, there is no safe passage through Fellwood.
Find one or make one. Time is a luxury we do not possess.
No many smugglers, Blightcaller?
I beg your pardon?
I am not naive. There is little chance that Everlook receives all its cargo through legitimate means. Someone is using a hidden route through Fellwood.
Most smugglers would prefer to avoid the attention of the High Overlord. But I believe we can locate one who can be persuaded to assist us.
Then it is decided. Sarfang, Nathanos, you will leave at once.
Form ranks! Weapons ready!
We pass through the wall on my command. Brace yourselves! Pass through the wall, quickly! I cannot hold it much longer! Once a breach has been made, the pain is bearable. Just give me a moment.
Thank you.
not relent, hero. These savage elves would do you no such favor.
What joy is there in this curse? Get something first.
Yeah.
What are we if not slaves to this torment? I need to get closer. It's too far away. I'm out of range. Too far away. Target. I'm out of range. Shut. What joy is there in this curse? Chugga, 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 choo choo! We are the Forsaken. We will.
Sylvanas, your foul deeds desecrate this sacred place. Undo Falador!
Malfurion, how gracious of you to join us. Who would have guessed that you would come to protect your precious trees?
Be gone. Witch.
No! My eyes! It burns! Where did you fly away to, little bird? I have no time for games.
Thank you.
What are we if not slaves to this torment? Sappers, gather your gear and follow me. Bring every shredder we have.
No loitering.
With this in our grasp, all who dare to oppose the Horde will fall. Proceed with caution, champion. It seems the Alliance has beaten us to it. That ship must have come from Darnassus. Which means I have a crow to hunt.
Yeesh! Took my head off, why don't you?
Need to get closer.
Spit it out. You ever need anything, you know where to find me.
Some azurite? That's the good stuff. Let me just... Hold on a second, will you? I'll add in a bit of this. Smash it in real good. A little gunpowder, some fuses, and copper chips. A couple of dashes of my secret ingredient, and voila! The modifications are complete. This thing is the bomb. Now, seriously, it'll blow the top hat off of Gallywix's pleasure palace. Makes a goblin proud, you know?
Time is money, friend!
Chugga 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 choo choo! Chugga 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 choo choo!
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
Do you think the expansion will make me fat? So, I went to this troll spa the other day, and I wound up with dreadlocks and a frigging bone in my nose. I mean, come on, who pays for that?
What joy is there in this curse?
Wild Bend River is locked in a stalemate, and Malfurion knows it. We must stay the course for now. I will continue leading our soldiers through the wall while we await word from Sarfang. In the meantime, we will do all that we can to keep the Kaldori under pressure. We shall not afford them the luxury of a peaceful night's rest. This is war.